And hello, welcome to the Play Properly channel on our World of Warships Wednesday. We upload 3 videos a day every Wednesday. Right now, I'm thinking about using my Zuiho aircraft carrier here. It's gonna be my second time using it, so the first time I get myself up to Type 2. So basically, I traded one of my dive bombers for an extra torpedo bomber. I get a little bit of less planes, unfortunately. But I think I want 2 torpedo bombers anyway instead of dive bombers. I'm okay with dive bombers, but. So, let's go into battle and see what we do. Remember, if you'd like to support our channel, there's just free description below. There's some one-time donations or subscription donations, and we appreciate any help the channel as we wait for. I usually do pretty good with aircraft carriers most of the time. It's where I kind of hate being on the bottom. You're just starting to get them up, you don't have everything upgraded, but it's a little bit tougher. But we'll get there. Alright, there we go. 2 aircraft carriers each, 1 Woogie each, 2 Zuihos each. How do we compare? Yeah, we're both about the same. We got the extra aircraft carrier. Put a concealment. Don't worry about Nita. Good question.
Action stations.
Let's go to high ground.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Group 2, ready. Group 5, ready. Group 3, ready. Group 4, ready.
Alright, let's get my planes up. Well, it looks like he wants to come over here, so maybe I'll hide over here. Sorry, not number 5. Ah! I screwed that up. Maybe I'll hide over here instead. Probably a bogey aircraft because usually you have more. I'm searching.
Attack enemy aircraft!
Taking fire. Group 5, destroy. Maintaining present course.
Group 3, engaging enemy. Group 4, we're under attack.
Taking fire.
Group 3, returning to ship. Group 4, engaging enemy. Group 3, destroyed. Group 2, destroyed. Group 4, returning. Group 4, destroyed.
Yeah, this is gonna be hard. We're losing air supporting really fast.
Group 2, ready!
The enemy team has taken the lead.
She's got better planes.
All stations, defend the base.
Yeah, looking good. No, looking good.
The enemy is about to win.
Don't think those torpedoes got off because I was too close.
Foundered.
Somebody help me out, help me out. Come on, ships.
The enemy is about to win.
Come on, one on one. Win that battle.
The enemy is about to win. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Shit, don't hit my own battleship, please. Fuck.
Don't fire at your allies. About to win.
And I don't have any more mains left. Totally sucks.
Autopilot mode enabled. Waypoint reached. Destination reached. Autopilot mode enabled. Waypoint reached.
The ship is on fire!
Reached. reached. Destination reached. Autopilot mode enabled. Autopilot mode enabled.
You are the last one.
Hey, for survivors. I definitely need some upgrade my planes. Two torpedo bombers definitely helped me out a bit, but still. Apparently it didn't break that badly. Except one ship. Only got four planes, which is really bad. EH struggle too, you only got four planes too. Texas shut down 21. Yeah. How did the aircraft carriers do? Shut down 8. Didn't do very well. Yeah, I sucked at Texas. Okay, so I went after the troublesome one, the other Texas. Yeah, it caused damage to my own allies. That sucked. That really did suck. Got my own guy. Anyways, this is the Play Properly channel, so hopefully you've seen how to use aircraft carrier, but yeah, don't hit your own battleships. I should have held myself back there, but anyways, we're going to play properly, and we'll see you next time.